Toy Story 3.
Got it.
So the evil Dr. Porkchop was defeated, and the orphan train made it safely to its destination.
Wait a sec. You had a giant pink ship and a fleet of attack drones, and you lost to a cowboy on a horse?
The iPad severely hampered my depth perception.
Oh, right. Blame the iPad.
Anyway, back to the game board.
Which, if I can say, is seriously impressive. I cannot believe you built this.
Yeah, well, I wanted to create a map that featured all of the significant landmarks we encountered on our exciting journey here.
Hey, what's next? Should we go to Andy's house?
Oh, watch it, Rex. Just knocked Al's toy barn into the pond.
Oh, sorry. I'm sorry.
Oh, hey, I'm going to have to reset the whole town.
Pardon me. Oh, what's this area again?
Hey, good eye, my prickly friend. That is a special part of the game called Woody's Roundup. You can roam free, upholding justice as a sheriff in the Old West.
Cool. Go there?
Really? Let's go.
Only if a certain lizard brain promises not to stop at the smithereens.
I probably won't. I promise.
I'm doing all this because if I ever lose my favorite games, at least I can watch myself playing on video on YouTube. So a lot of these games are rare.
I make you the sheriff of Woody's Roundup. Congratulations. You're now in charge of bringing order and prosperity to our town. So bring in some gold and new toys and spruce up the place. Come on, get a move on.
Well, if it's a sheriff you need, you sure came to the right toy.
All right. Let's start out by breaking down a sheriff. It appears in your mission list. The mission list keeps track of all the missions you get. Choose a mission and take a look. The mission details help you complete a mission. If you need extra help, use the compass. Hey, you see that compass in the right corner there? It'll point to where you need to go. All right, now go to it. Job. You just completed a mission and earned some gold. And there's more gold where that came from if you complete missions for the folks around town. This beacon shows when a toy has a new mission for you.
Yeah, this is coming back to me.
From Sector 4. I'm afraid his green head's gonna get sunbleached if we don't get him a hat. Toss him at the hat shop. He'll go inside. Ah, looks woo! Great.
Woody's Roundup is longer, but when you do the regular missions, it's like the main story. So I'm gonna go to the main story.
Perfect, back to the story. Andy was all grown up, and we'd been in the toy box for a very long time. We were all hoping that Andy would play with us one more time before he left for college.
Thank you.
I sent Rex to the basement to get the cordless phone. So now we just need to find Andy's cell phone. Then, when we call it,
Andy will find us with the phone and play with us one last time. I like it, cowboy.
Yee-haw! Let's do it.
Still trying to get the first Toy Story with the, I think it was for like Sega. But I might never find it. This is probably the best one. Right?
We got the cell phone. Now we just need to call it from the home phone.
Rex is still MIA.
And hasn't brought back the cordless phone.
We better see what's keeping him. Come on.
We can help. My men are deployed throughout the room, but tied up at the moment. If you can free them, they'll get that phone down safely. Guaranteed.
Thanks, Sarge. Hey, looking good.
Thank you.
is the hardest part.
Come on!
What were you thinking?
I'm throwing another way.
Woohoo!
Just make it.
All right.
The one I have for freaking PlayStation 1.
Yes!
It's wicked rare. And I still haven't beat it. Because I have to get a new PlayStation. PlayStation 1.
Rex and catch up with you there.
Yes, sir. You heard him, man.
Move.
Around here somewhere, sir.
Rex, you are supposed to get the phone and come right back.
We haven't played this in years.
Yeah, I made it to the Gamma Quadrant. I'm almost to Zurg's Fortress.
Guys, come on. We need to get back.
Oh. Rex, we know you can defeat him. Just do it quickly.
Some submarines are actually capable of extracting oxygen from the water they're submerged in.
I used to play this with my ex when I was like 12. I mean, yeah. Bringing back memories. So good at this game. No, it's crazy.
Thank you.
signs point to this planet as a location of Zerg's fortress. There seems to be no sign of it.
I missed it. Come on.
Thank you.
and grab the end. That's gotta be perfect. Go, 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 go. Come on. Yes. Dude, why does he fall? Come on, dude. That's so messed up. Oh my god, dude. He literally grabs and falls. Look at that, that's so messed up. I think I have to do something with the other blocks. That's what I'm doing wrong. Now it all makes sense. Alright, you hit it. Buzz, 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 what you hit? Oh, you almost fell, dude. I'm trying to get the puzzle. Go, go. It's all about judging your jump. See how much distance you have to jump. Dodge the bullets. Dodge the missiles.
Inside Zerg's fortress. No signs of trouble. Over.
Affirmative.
I'm having so much fun. True fan of Toy Story to know that what I just did. cool because it's just like the part of the movie when Rex is playing the video game or whatever.
Star Command, I'm closing in.
Good work.
No. good thing to help me now. So I can't do this part. Thank you. Where's Zurg? Zurg is here.
Trying our hardest to get Andy to play with us, but it just didn't work. Probably because I wasn't consulted about the plan.
Our only options were to go into storage in the attic.
Forget thrown in the trash!
Well, we decided to go to Sunnyside Daycare, where we met a slew of new toys, including a cuddly bear named Laxo.
He smelled like strawberries!